My clock reads 101. Good afternoon, my world of rogues. My name is Erin Rogoff, and I would like to welcome my rogue army to my YouTube channel. So today's video is going to be a bit more of an announcement than an actual BookTube video. And I wanted you to know that I am going back to college. So I am very excited. I will be attending with my brother, and my major is journalism, just like my boyfriend's major. And I can't wait to experience college with this optimistic mindset. And I am so, so grateful for my parents and my grandparents who are helping me go through college, and I am not going to F this up. I am going to take this by the horns and run with it until I am successful in my career as a journalist and an author of a manuscript, and this can only improve my life. So this is really incredible, and I just wanted to tell you all about it. So my brother, he wanted to go to Brookdale for 2 years and then transfer. And I wanted to go just publish my book and then focus on college. But with the publishing process, I have seen with a lot of these authors who have careers before they publish their books, they have actually gone through this period of doing what they don't want and then writing their books and then publishing those. So what I'm trying to say is that I am going to be figuring out how to publish my book after I go through college. I'm not going to stop writing by any means. I'm just going to continue with Brookdale and then write in query letters that I'm putting myself through school, not like putting me through school individually, but just like going through school, as you know. And this can only improve my chances of being accepted as a literary client of these literary agents. So I'm very excited about that. And then going to school with my brother, it's going to be really cool because he's my rock when I need him. I mean, he is the type of person to just pat me on the back and then he'll be like, okay, everything's going to be okay. You got this. So he's really an energy booster, a confidence booster, and he helps me socially just because I can be totally awkward with certain situations. So this is going to be awesome having him at school with me. And I really don't know how it's going to turn out, but it's going to be great, and I'm going into this with an optimistic mindset, so we'll see how things happen. And I just can't wait to go to all my classes and actually do the work, write essays until my fingers are numb, and then go to certain clubs like the Adventure Outdoors Club, which is all about hiking and snowboarding, skiing, whitewater rafting, doing all that sort of fun stuff. And I'm all about that, as you know. So this is going to be an adventure all on its own. It may not be an adventure involving magic like in Snow Like Ashes by Sarah Rosh or the Three Dark Crown series by Kendare Blake, but it's going to be my adventure. And this might prompt a book two of my manuscripts series, because I was in high school when I wrote my manuscript, and oh my gosh, I'm out on the verge of the rest of my life, and I'm going to run with this until I'm exhausted, and then I'll continue running with this, and it's just an incredible experience, and I'm doing this for me, not for my parents, not for my brother, I'm doing this for me. And that's what means the most to me. So anyway, that is it for today. So if you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, subscribe to my BookTube channel to be more rogues to my rogue army, and have a great day, everyone.